हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज कार्तिकेया। वेलकम टू माय चैनल रिमकार्ट। हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू एवरीवन। टुडे लेट अस लर्न अबाउट न्यू ईयर एंड आल्सो सम फैक्ट्स अबाउट इट। न्यू ईयर इज द टाइम और डे एट विच अ न्यू कैलेंडर ईयर बिगिंस एंड द कैलेंडर ईयर काउंट इंक्रीमेंट्स बाय 1। मेनी कल्चर्स सेलिब्रेट द इवेंट इन सम मैनर and the first day of January is often marked as a national holiday. In the Georgian calendar, the most widely used calendar system today, New Year occurs on January 1. This was also the first day of the year in the original Julian calendar and the Roman calendar after 153 BCE. Now some facts about it. A lot of New Year's traditions surround the food we eat. For example, many cultures all over the world, not just the US, believe it's important to eat black-eyed peas on New Year's Day for good luck. The ball dropped in Times Square on New Year Eve is made from crystal. It weighs slightly more than 1.5 ton. In Scotland, New Year's Day is often considered more important than Christmas. It dates back to the time of pagan festivals from the winter solstice. Many Orientals will eat sticky rice around midnight on New Year's Day to ensure a year of prosperity and good fortune. Many cultures make sure that no form of fowl is served on New Year's Day. That's because they believe it will mean the family will have to scratch out a living for the entire year. In Holland, they eat donuts on New Year's Day because the round shape is believed to express a full circle of life from 1 year to the next year. Some believe that the first people you lay eyes on the new year will determine whether you are not or you will be positive or negative. If that's true, I suggest you to invite your best friends over for an early New Year's breakfast. That always ensures we start the year off on the right foot with friendly and positive people. Again, Happy New Year to everyone. Wishing you to have a nice and good positive year. If you liked the video, please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon for more new videos. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.